I just had some visitors come by, and the woman kept asking me, who did that? I said, I did. She just was fascinated by what I can do. Anyway, I'm going to... Oh, I gotta cut up my clay. I got this cookie cutter or some kind of thing. It's called Chef Mate. I got it at a cooking store. Actually, I got it at Costco. Was it Walmart? Anyway, one of those stores. I put this, as you can see, yesterday or the other day, I put the clay under a light, 100-watt bulb, to soften the clay, and it's done its job. It's very easy to cut it. I'm cutting it in all about half-inch, quarter-inch slices, and in fact, I think what I'm going to do is cut it up in even smaller little manageable pieces. All right, I got all the clay cut up. Now, just a little cleaning up. I mean, this is taking the brunt of moving and all that. So it's gotten a few scratches and nicks in the clay. And my job is to take them out. There we go. Let's see what I'm doing. Just getting all my reference material that I need for this part of the sculpture. Getting it all straightened out here. I'm going to redo this hair because I want to match the hair I did on the other horse. So I'm going to leave that. I'm got some pain in my hand. About 2 or 3 years ago in Texas, I was down there doing a workshop, and the day before I started my first day, I was turning over in my bed, and I felt something snap, and my whole right side went numb. I thought I was having a stroke, but I wasn't. I just pinched a nerve or something. But my upper lip on my right side is still numb, and this isn't so bad some days, but today it just, I overdid it with my hand, I think, today. So it hurts, and it hurts bad enough to keep me from sculpting today. So I'll get back on this thing tomorrow. I should be able to finish this up either tomorrow or early Monday. So all right. Listen, everybody have a great night, and I'll see you tomorrow. Definitely need to put some shape in this neck. It's amazing how much I didn't know 2 years ago or 4 years ago when I worked on this, 3 years ago, and how much I've learned since. So, all right, everybody, good night. Give me a thumbs up and share my video, and then check out my instructional DVDs, the link down below this video. All right, see you next time.